Jahshii's brother fatally shot in Grant's pen. It has been confirmed that David Clarke, the brother of popular dancehall entertainer Mluleki Clarke, known to the world as Jahshii, was shot and killed by unidentified gunmen in Grant's Pen, St. Andrew. This devastating incident, which occurred on Saturday morning, has left not only the Clarke family, but also the entire community grappling with grief and sorrow. The police have officially confirmed that the attack took place at approximately 2:05 a.m. on Saturday morning. According to their report, 29-year-old David Clarke, a laborer by profession, and another individual were present in a yard in Grant's Pen when armed assailants approached and indiscriminately opened fire. Tragically, David Clarke succumbed to his injuries and lost his life in the attack, while the other man sustained gunshot wounds and was subsequently injured. Residents of Grant's Pen have expressed their shock and sadness over the loss of David Clarke, who was affectionately known as Mosiah. He was well regarded in the community for his role in managing his father's shop, owned by Nutsi, Jahshii's father. Described as a humble and kind individual, Mosiah was widely loved by those who knew him. His dedication to running the family shop was commendable, with him often keeping it open even during the late hours of the night. The tragic incident comes at a time when Jahshii's family has already been enduring a difficult period. Earlier this year, in June, Jahshii's name became entangled in an investigation surrounding the untimely death of businessman Omar Romy Wright. In response to the investigation, Jahshii cooperated with the authorities, surrendering himself to the police in the company of his legal representatives, King's Counsel Peter Champagne and Richard Lynch. After being questioned by the police, he was subsequently released in connection with the June 7th murder. In another distressing event that occurred in July, a vehicle owned by Jahshii was targeted by armed individuals on Constant Spring Road. This attack took place after an event organized to celebrate the artist's birthday. Tragically, six individuals who were members of Jahshii's entourage sustained gunshot injuries during the incident, adding to the turmoil and concern surrounding the artist's safety.
Coming on brighter days appear when it's time clear. And now you will be the light where you guide me in the dark days. Forgive my past, oh Lord, it make my heart pain. Protect my soul, cause them want put it past here.
Tell them that to me, them just kill my friend, now what them want to me. Out of bed, no see nobody fi argue with. But man a born fighter,